most martial arts system, they teach you how to do an X block, and we're going to show you why X block doesn't work. In most martial arts system like karate, this is one of the emphasis they do, and they do a lot of moves after that X block. And we're going to show you why it doesn't work. Look, Brian just simply dropped that hand and pull out that knife, and I'm already cut. Again, one more. Pull that knife, and so it's not a good move to do an X block like that. Even just I hold this hand, oh yeah, this is a pull that knife out and I'm cut already. One more and cut. Alright, another thing with the X block, and there's a trap there, and stab and slash the carotid artery. Again, X block, trap, stab, stab, slash carotid artery. Again, one more. Right, so that's why you shouldn't be doing an X block.